going to that small canyon first along the BLM highway right outside my town where I live in Eden, Idaho. Well, for the next couple months. I lived here for 6 years and we'll be moving. So wanted to capture this trail that Zoe and I have hiked for several years now. And well, occasionally people dump stuff. I think it's cleaned up eventually. Somebody comes around. Last 2 years ago, during hunting season, I was hiking down here and heard gunshots, and it seems pretty, it was a deer hunter had got a deer, trapped it in this canyon that I'm hiking to, and so you could hear him. And then somebody was driving down this road, which was an Outback station wagon, which I don't know. It must have been some pretty fancy driving, because this road is basically for trucks, not necessarily for cars, unless you're a brilliant driver. That recorded in that. Here we are. Oh, it is 4 minutes. It's not stopping. Okay, this is the canyon. We'll have to still recording. Maybe I'll have to play with editing. Alright, so here we are. The small little canyon. It's not a canyon, it's just a pimple here in southern Idaho. But it's a place where I enjoy. Alright. Here we are, hiking down this canyon. Yesterday there was a rock chuck right here, so Zoe's looking for it. Yeah, she remembers. Yeah, there's a rock chuck in there somewhere, Zoe. Yeah, he's in there somewhere, huh? Continue on. Maybe I'll try and pause it. All right, here we are. from the road. And here's where it dead ends. Well, I guess four wheelers. This is kind of like a four wheeling section, I guess. The Snake River Canyon. North of two small towns called Eden and Hazelton. And this is the canyon where I sit, meditate, hang out. Just enjoy it. Probably won't be here again after this. Don't anticipate that anyway. Unless the universe has another plan for me that I don't know about. There we are. Okay. And this is it. It's the bottom of the canyon. And small little pimple canyon. Has a name. I don't know what it is. Yeah, maybe not. They're all over this place. These little outcrops. Ooh. I have to watch where I walk. I'm gonna fall on my butt. And the wind is blowing. So it does a lot here in southern Idaho. Especially in the spring. Ranchers use this grass. Cows will be here in about a month, well, the next couple weeks. So, here we are. And Zoe hanging out. She must see a rock chuck or something. I don't know. Who knows what she's seeing. Lily has a wound on her foot. She got into some barbed wire when I was hiking. Days ago, so she is going to the vet today, and so I just have Zoe. The vet says she can't hike for until it's healed. Here's the bottom of the little pimple canyon. Probably poison ivy there, or maybe not, I don't know. And here's the bottom of this little guess I could hike around this rather than down. Easier. Hey, Zoe! Alright. Try this here. And here we are. The bottom of the... This is where somebody had trapped a deer almost a couple years ago in this small little canyon. There's a herd of them around here somewhere. Elk. Oh, it was an elk. It was a deer. Apologize. It was an elk. I don't know. I just heard the gunshots, what I'm assuming. Because of the elk herd that's around here. Alright. It's really hot in the summer, so. But this is a little section. There we are. And there's Zoe. And there's the canyon where I came from. This is it. Stanley, hey? South Hills, way in the distance. The town of Eden. The Butte. And BLM Highway. Canyon. Well, it's not the canyon, it's a small little outcrop. Small little canyon. And there we are. Back. The cows hanging out on a tree, underneath the tree, in the shade. And Zoe. Alright. Okay, this is more of the BLM Highway. Oh, there's the South Hills. Okay. Ah! Oh my god! Birds. Birds. There's birds there. Probably snakes next. Scared the crap out of me. Oh my lord. My lord, my lord. That's funny. Oh, birds scare the crap out of me. Hiking up this hill. Probably pheasants. I don't know. I can't tell. Okay, there's the South Hills. There's the canyon I just hiked out of. Alright. Shit. Birds. Oh, scared the shit out of me. Now I may have anxiety about snakes. And South Hills, and oh, way in the distance, Palmerel ski area, mountains south of us, those buildings that Stanley Hay hay company here in southern Idaho, Magic Valley. Oh, and there's the beautiful mountain. Let me see if I can zoom in. Pomerel. Where is it? It should be right there. I don't know if I can see it on the monitor. Oh, I don't have my glasses on. And there's Eden, town I live, and here we are, back to the BLM highway. Now that I'm getting my bearings from having the crap scared out of me by the birds. All right. All right. And here we are. This is not the main highway. This is a off-road, four-wheeling, I guess, four-wheeling road. Hunting access. I don't know. Shortcut.